Day 3, 1628. I found another kill site. Looks to be the same as the others, about 15 miles from the border. Looks like it's a hiker. White male, about 6 feet in height. Can't tell the weight by what's left of him. We'll have to check the missing persons list when I get back, see if we can't figure out who this guy is. It looked like he was bitten. I'm gonna take a sample, see if we can't get some saliva off of it. Bag number 3, 16-30. Night 3, day's conclusions. Carnivore stores its prey in a tree like a leopard. I'm starting to doubt the theory that it's nocturnal, as Christensen theorized. Encountered it twice during the day. Current location is approximately 4.8151 by 6.2342. It seems to be moving north, down to the valley. Maybe it's migrating for the season, or maybe it's returning to something. Either way, we're getting close. I've seen it 2 times in 3 days, Diane. Much more often than expected. I think I'm starting to... I think it knows I'm hunting it. Thank you.
you!
Ah!